It's actually... There is a little vibration in this part. As you can see, when I touch the chassis, it disappears.